One quote.
We can save her with the transplant, but we believe you're too old to take care of your wife. So, no transplant for your wife.
Another quote.
We can save you, but as you are not a well-known person, you are too old to save, sorry.
These quotes are not from a movie. These are real comments that too many hear on a daily basis. At Global Health Science Institute, our primary mission is direct and indirect impact on human health and welfare. While the direct means fixing, the indirect means prevention. This means creating efficient paths to fix problems plaguing people. This means creating efficient paths to prevent problems plaguing people. This means, 1, using virtual instruments. This means, 2, using simulators. This means, 3, using 3D printing. This means, 4, using microelectronics. All, for efficient prototyping. For us, efficient prototyping means you're not too old to be saved because you are still someone, even if they do not consider you a brand name person. For us, efficient prototyping means you are not too old to take care of someone else you love, even if they do not consider you a brand name person. We at Global Health Science Institute know we are not a mega organization. And that's okay with us. We don't want to be a mega organization. Why not? Look at those mega organizations that have been working for decades to solve a problem or two. Well, patients are dying waiting for their solutions. So why not try something small to go big globally? Consequently, if you, or someone you know wants to help in this adventure, please contact us today. See our Contact Us Now webpage, it has 6 ways to contact us. This quote from Stan Lee also exemplifies us.
I try not to do anything that's too close to what I've done before. And the nice thing is we have a big universe here. It's filled with new ideas. All you have to do is grab them.
So, folks are turned away because they are too old to get that life-saving procedure. Folks are turned away because they cannot afford to get that life-saving procedure. Folks are turned away because they have to wait forever to get that life-saving procedure. Help us, help them, join us, please.